Lewis still in the hospital tonight, but resting comfortably, according to his spokesperson. The 78-year-old civil rights icon was admitted Saturday for unknown reasons. We're told he was under routine observation and is expected to be released sometime today. And another civil rights icon.